In a best-case scenario, the most abundant life forms in our seas and oceans would be incredible fish, astounding crustaceans, and brilliant coral. The reality is quite the opposite. Marine biodiversity is choked out by other, more numerous occupants. But what's in the water exactly? All the bits and pieces of human activity. Boats, planes, and cars emit hydrocarbons that go straight into the oceans. Medications we ingest at home or in the hospital inevitably end up in wastewater, which in turn ends up coexisting with marine species. Pesticides and fertilizers used in farming and gardening soak into the soil and trickle into watercourses. Our human activities fill the ocean with chemical pollution. This powerful cocktail has a direct impact on all marine life and weakens or even destroys certain species. Plus, what's discarded in the ocean is consumed by marine species that then make their way to our plates. Want to put your head underwater on your next holiday? Ready to act?